just told me
what?
That I was right out of my head, the way he described it. He said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought
what?
I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no.
Oh no.
My analyst told me
what?
That I was right out of my head. He said I need treatment,
yeah.
But I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined, went out of his sight to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts. No more ifs, or ands, or buts. Oh no.
Oh no.
They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what's happened. I knew I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard of three? I knew that this was me. But I heard a little children were supposed to sleep tight. That's why I was talking one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw the crazy before I came to. Now do you think I was crazy? But I was
crazy. Cindy?
Amelia? Oh my
hey.
God. Hello!
Hi!
Oh my god. What, has it been 2 years now?
Something like that.
Oh my god.
What have you been up to?
Nothing much, just some pharmacy.
Well, how's school going? I heard you were going to college now.
Cindy.
Cindy? Cindy, wait!
No. No, get away.
Behind you.
Wake up. Hey, Cindy, wake up.
What happened?
Thank God. You fell down, and you wouldn't wake up for a bit, so I called you an ambulance. They should be here any minute, but, are you okay?
No. I'm not.